Hi, my dear student. Welcome to our English class. For today, our topic is interculturality. Okay? What is interculturality? Interculturalidad. Okay? Now, I have a question for you. What is interculturality for you? ¿Qué es para usted la interculturalidad? Okay, thank you for your point of view. Now, I am going to present you a video of this topic. Okay, please pay attention.
Interculturality. What's that? Can I eat it? Absolutely not. Interculturality deals with relationships between different cultures. Relationships between various people from different countries. Austria isn't just Austria. Many different people live here. They speak different languages and have different lifestyles. Altogether, we make Austria a colorful country. Colorful includes a lot of different and unique colors. But the living together of different people can cause conflicts. Nevertheless, differences aren't always bad. If we want, we can learn from each other. We see some things differently, for example, time. Small Western families compared to large Southern families. Western independence compared to Southern loyalty. Even this is Austria. Religious freedom, the right to believe whatever you want, and to practice your religion whenever you want. Despite all the rarities, we are all human. Unite before the right. Let's make the greatest rainbow of all.
Now, we are going to start with a reading, okay? Please pay attention and then you can repeat. I love my friends. Repeat. I love my friends. Okay. Hi, my name is Mary. Today, I go to study with my friends in the school. My friends usually learn with me. Juan is a good friend. He is from Argentina. Karen is tall. She works very hard in the school. Andres likes to read books in the class. He is from Chile. My best friend is Carlos. He always wears a turban. He does his homework very hard. We like to play and have a good time together, talking about our countries. Okay, now repeat. Hi, My name is Mary. Hola, mi nombre es María. Today I go to study with my friends in the school. Okay? My friends usually learn with me. Okay, very good. Hoy voy a estudiar con mis amigos en la escuela. Mis amigos usualmente aprenden conmigo. Juan es mi mejor amigo. He is from Argentina. Él es de Argentina. Karen is tall. Karen es alta. She works very hard in the school. Repeat. Ok, ella trabaja muy duro en la escuela. Andrés likes to read books in the class. Andrés le gusta leer libros en la clase. He is from Chile. Él es de Chile. My best friend is Carlos. Mi mejor amigo es Carlos. He always wears a turban. Él siempre usa un turban. He does his homework very well. Él realiza sus deberes muy bien. Very well. We like to play and have a good time together. Nosotros nos gusta jugar y tener un have a good time, un buen tiempo juntos, talking, hablando acerca about our countries, nuestros países. Okay, you can see in the picture. In this picture you can see four kids. Maybe they are playing football because he has a ball. Él tiene una pelota. Ellos quizás pueden estar jugando fútbol, soccer. Okay. Now, according to this reading, we are going to practice. Activity 1. Read a game and underline the correct option. Subraye la respuesta correcta, la opción correcta. Juan is from option 1, Argentina. Option 2, Ecuador. What is the correct option? Juan is from, according to the reading, say, Juan is from Argentina. Very good. Now, Andrés likes to read. Andrés le gusta leer magazines, revistas, or books. What is the correct option? According to the reading, you can read, Andrés. Read, please, this sentence. Okay, my dear student, we are going to check your answer. Vamos a revisar sus respuestas, okay? Juan is from Argentina. Are you correct? ¿Estuvo bien? Okay, second. Andrés likes to read books is the correct option. Are you correct? ¿Estamos bien? Very good, my dear student. Now, we are going to do second activity. Underline the countries that you find in the paragraph. Underline, what is underline? Excellent, subrayar. The countries that you find in the paragraph. Los países que encuentras en el párrafo. Okay, my dear student, please read again this small paragraph. Leamos nuevamente este pequeño párrafo. Okay. ¿Qué países pude encontrar? Okay, now let's check. In this case, we can find Argentina and Chile. Pudimos encontrar Argentina y Chile en este párrafo. Okay? Very good. Now, activity 3. Draw a activity you can do with people from different countries. Va a dibujar una actividad que usted puede hacer con personas de otros países, okay? This is your homework. And you have to do this activity, this homework, on your notebook. Tiene que realizar esta actividad en su cuadernito, okay? And send me to the classroom. Now, we are going to talk about interculturality. ¿Recuerda qué era interculturality? Interculturalidad. Very good. Now, interculturality. In our schools, we, continue with the reading, encounter families who dress, eat, think, or pray in a way we aren't usually used to. Okay? Entonces, en este caso, la interculturalidad en nuestras escuelas, nos encontramos con familias que visten, comen, piensan, think, or pray, es rezan de una manera que nosotros no estamos acostumbrados. Children and teenagers with their innate curiosity ask who they are, why they act like that, and why these differences exist. Okay. Los niños y adolescentes con su curiosidad innata preguntan quiénes son, por qué actúan así y por qué existen tantas diferencias. In many cases, they might laugh at those who are different, and in the worst scenario, they may insulate or discriminate against students who come from different backgrounds, intercultures or religions. En muchos casos pueden reírse de aquellos que son diferentes e incluso en los peores casos pueden aislar o discriminar a los estudiantes que provienen de diferentes orígenes, culturas o religiones. Teachers and parents face this situation more and more frequently, and they must be ready to provide answers and take actions to address this challenging situation. Los maestros y los padres enfrentan esta situación cada vez con mayor frecuencia, y deben estar preparados para proporcionar respuestas y tomar medidas para eliminar estas situaciones desafiantes, okay? Now, according to this small paragraph, what is interculturality? Very good, my dear student. Muy bien, mis preciosos estudiantes. Esta ha sido la clase por hoy. This is all for our class. Please practice at home and don't forget you have to do this activity on your notebook. No se olvide de hacer el deber en su cuadernito, dibujar una actividad que usted pueda hacer con sus con personas de diferentes países. Okay, bye bye. See you later, my dear student.